与是很重要的。如果没有您的参与的话，我们这个影片是进行不下去。
For our performance tonight, your participation is very important. Because if you didn't have your participation, we couldn't have any of it.
我相信你们会得到一个有趣的。因为今天完全是直接讲。
I
think that
you'll
do
a great job tonight.
Yeah. 所以我们现在有几个卡，就是当我们举起这个卡的时候，你就说，哎，握笔的动作，对，你们可以在你座位上发现一些乐器。
Thank you. Let's
here?
What's it to you? I'm in front of you anyway.
You behind her, though.
Well, I'm in front of you. Get in line. Why are you stirring up trouble, huh? Do you think I'm afraid of you? Are you looking for a fight? If you're so powerful, how come you didn't make a bus stop, huh? Young man, didn't you learn anything in school? It's none of your business. If you're so educated, how come you're not riding to town in a limousine? Waiting for the bus is nothing to be ashamed
of. We are all waiting for the bus. Could you please get in line?
Was I not standing in line? I was way up there in front of you.
You were behind her.
When the bus comes, she can get on ahead of me. But she had better be able to squeeze in.
I haven't got there.
If you can get on, just go ahead. If you can't, don't blame me. And don't block the way either. If you're such a sensible and educated person, you certainly know how to get on bus. I mean, I haven't had much schooling, but I sure can get on bus.
The bus is coming. Everybody get by.
I'll ask you. Hang down on the lady to push it.
You go ahead. Try to come along to the side. Watch the door again.
Stop. Hey, stop.
So what if I hit you?
Oh, they're fighting! They're fighting!
Don't do
you produce more?
You ask the right question. But how can we in the commercial department solve the problem in the production department? We only use our back door to service our old customers. Can we open our front door wide to the public? No way! It's always been like this. Some people can get what they want. Others can't. If everyone could get whatever he wanted, there wouldn't be any contradictions, would there?
With all this yammering,
how annoying.
You have no idea what annoying is. Wait till you get married, then
to play chess?
For this game, I'm waiting to meet. in the city for a game. It was for tonight.
you sure we're waiting at the right stop?
What do you say? This stop isn't going to the city?
Well, maybe we should wait for the bus on the other side of the street.
That stops for going back.
Y'all waiting for the bus?
Thank you.
We're going to the city.
What if the bus comes right after we leave? What if it comes, but it still doesn't stop? My head tells me that I should start walking, but I'm not 100% sure. What if it's the wrong decision? But I must make a decision. Shoot, do, go, go.
Too much. It's a trick.
man. Well, then, why not spend the last years of your life in the comfort of your own home? The playing of the dinner, chess, calligraphy, painting? Are all for whiling away time? Why not enjoy these in the comfort and peace of your own home? Why throw away the last years of your life on the road for a few lousy chess pieces?
You don't understand. All you know is wheeling and dealing in business. But we chess players, we value the exhilaration we get from play. It's a matter of the spirit. The spirit is all that matters in life.
You don't know what pain is. You're numb. We've been cast side by side. You've been forgotten by the world. Life is racing away right past you. Do you understand? You might be happy mulling through life like this, but not me.
I can't go back. I mean, high quality hardwood furniture. I'm going to city to make money. Got my trade to think about. Here back home, I made good enough living with my skills. You can't let the trade that's been handed down to me by my
Who wants to play? Come on, who's down to bet with me? Come on over, look at this. don't want to go to the city anymore. What if I don't want to eat yogurt anymore? The goddamn city dude's got the city street.
If you had gone with that gentleman, you'd be old and married by now, and your child would be walking. But you just stayed here and waited, you more and more bent with age. Let's go.
Young people. But when you're old,
are still more good people in this world than that.
But you have to be on your guard.
You may not take advantage of others, but others may take advantage of you, baby.
It's just wanting to take advantage of people that's so bad. If you push me, I step on you. If we could all just be more considerate, we'd have an easier time.
We all would be close to each other and care for each other.
The wind's picking up. Let's get closer in.
Need a piece of his back. We'll keep warm this way.
Oh, tickle him.
Slow you down.
their boat. Play a game at the cultural palace in the city. Maybe show off a little. They waited. And waited. He grew old. And they crept. And then finally collapsed on the way to the city.
Please don't talk like that.
You're a nice young lady. Supervisor, are you going?
Yes. I'm going to town, and I'm going to find the manager of the bus company and ask him who their buses are for, their own convenience or the public. They should pay for what they did to us. In fact, I'm going to sue them for our lost years in hell.
You're a funny one. I've never heard of a lawsuit like that before.
Write this number down. Make those bus company people pay.
What?
There's no number.
That's strange.
That can't be right. Look harder. There's no number.
I understand now.
We've been fooled by the bus company.
Look again. There can't be a bus stop sign with no number.
No wonder no bus has stopped here.
You waited for nothing.
Yes. Exactly.
They made us look like fools.
You want to sue who?
The bus company? They should pay for making us look like fools. I'll sue them. Even if I lose my supervisor's job.
You do better to sue yourself. Whose fault is it that we didn't look carefully? Who told us to wait and wait? Let's go. There's nothing to wait for anymore.
Let's go.
Thank you.